from this tree. I don't know if we'll see him from this tree. We might see him in the tree.
Come on to the trees of Africa. Climb up with me to the trees of Africa. See what we see in the trees of Africa. Climb up with me and we'll see. Growing on the land in Africa, and different kinds of creatures live up in those trees in Africa. And trees help things in the forest grow in some unusual ways in Africa. They use the sun to grow and grow, grow more every day.
In the trees of Africa, climb up with me through the trees of Africa.
Bananas grow on trees.
Bananas grow on trees.
Dates grow on trees.
Dates grow on trees.
Trees help things in the forest grow.
Trees help things in the forest grow.
By providing shade for the things below.
By providing shade for the things below.
Now here's a list. After me, with the names of just a few of African trees.
Okay.
One, two, three. Black monkey thorn trees.
Black monkey thorn trees.
Beechwood trees.
Beechwood trees.
Cabbage trees.
Cabbage trees.
Candelabra trees.
Candelabra trees.
Coral trees.
Coral trees.
Wild fig trees.
Wild fig trees.
Hornpod trees.
Hornpod trees.
Monkey orange trees.
Monkey orange trees.
And live long trees.
And live long trees.
Hey!
Trees help things in the forest grow.
Hey!
Trees help things in the forest grow.
By providing shade for the animals' home.
By providing shade for the animals' home.
Now here's a list. You repeat after me with the names of animals who live in trees. One, two, three. Chimpanzees.
Chimpanzees.
Toucans.
Toucans.
Bonobo.
Bonobo.
Tree shrews.
Tree shrews.
Great parrot.
Great parrot.
They all live in the trees of Africa. As you can see in the trees of Africa.
Up here with me in the trees of Africa. What's up ahead in the trees?
Come on to the trees of Africa.